Well, Sajjan Jindal bought over his Chhattisgarh power plant. Naveen Jindal is back on Deal Street. This time, a Japanese investor is interested in picking up a stake in the company. Nisha Poddar is here with details. Nisha?
Debt-laden JSPL has been looking at some equity fund infusion, and that could be in a strategic partner coming in from Japan. At least two independent sources with direct knowledge of the developments at JSPL have shared with CNBC-TV18 that JSPL is in advanced talks with Japanese firm Yamato Steels to really sell 15% stake in the company. All the money is expected to come into the company itself for taking forward the requirements, the cash requirements of the debt-laden company, and will also give comfort to the lenders. What we are gathering is that through the issuance of preferential allotment of shares, JSPL could be selling this 15% stake to the strategic player Yamato Steels, and the deal could be worth about 1,200 odd crore rupees, which could be at a premium to the current market price of JSPL. Now, rewind a few years back, another OP Jindal Group company, Sajjan Jindal's JSW Steel, had struck a similar deal with Japan's JFE.
Gerard, at any stage, we continue to do the prospecting of cooperations with different partners. So I do not want to, you know, sort of comment on a particular speculation. So, but I think that's an ongoing exercise, and you will understand my position that I don't want to, you know, comment on a specific speculation.
And sticking to Deal Street, another debt lead.